All right, I'm back. Take a quick break there. My booth is getting so low that I was actually about to trip on it, and I don't need anything else to make me fall. I'm doing that easy enough without that obstacle. Catch one right here in the middle, but already fished it pretty good even before I started back filming just now. I really fished that pretty good. I opted to come back over here, and I usually do go down this side. It's down the left side through here, but maybe because of what I'm fixing to say, maybe that's what always happens, but my shadow's going back over here to my left, so I had an option, you know, to get over. I got hung up over there on that other bank over there just now, just a while ago, and I had to go get it, but it came. I didn't have to go all the way. End up not having to go all the way, you know. I thought I was gonna have to go all the way over there. I was looking and it looked pretty favorable walking up that right bank. But just because of my shadow, I decided to, since I didn't have to, I decided to come back over here. And last year I caught a nice fish, a really nice last time I fished here. Well, you know what, it's not the last time I fished here, because I fished here last fall one day. It was so dark when I was coming through here that night. Me and Luke. It was so dark here that night, I couldn't even see where I'm at right now. As far as I was just kind of having to fish it from memory, kind of. Okay. And again, I'm on one of them slick-ass rocks. Last year, there's another slick rock, man. The last year when I fished this around, this time it was later, it was in June. I fished over here and I had never caught one over here, wasn't it? I don't know if it was somewhere right over here where I usually catch it back there where that rock. The part I just passed is where I kind of usually catch them. I caught them on the right, on that bank. Over there underneath that rock that I was fishing by those horse and in the middle back there. Last year, it seemed like I was already past these cars. It seemed like it was just past these cars. It was just like this. This might have been the spot. That rolling water that's real shallow. It's going underneath some trees, and boy, I pulled out one. I think it was a little bit further up. Oh, this might have been it. I don't know. I can't remember for sure. I'm getting a little confused in here. That might have been where I caught that brown that time years ago. There's something that's nice. Let me see if I can land this one. Y'all, I haven't seen it. I can't even see it yet. It's a nice one, though. It's a nice fish. I can tell by the weight of him. Best fish of the year. He's right in right in my feet.
Oh yeah.
That's just about what I caught last year right over there too. Oh my goodness. That's the best fish of the year so far for me, yo.
Wow.
Oh, that was weird, man. I'm talking about some teeth, mister.
The water is so shallow. Right here.
Just had him, he was out of the water.
Or she.
That's the best fish I've caught this year. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Dark, see how dark that is? It's over there. Probably living underneath those rocks and those, underneath those cars, man. It's dark down in there. That's like the one I caught years ago, the first time I fished this that I was talking about. It ain't quite like the one last year because it's about the same size, but it's a lot darker. That's how that one was years ago that I caught out of the car though. The one last year wasn't necessarily dark like that, I don't think. You know what? This water looks like it has changed since last year because I think last year the hole was just like that. It was rolling shallow water. I thought it was past those cars. I had to go back. I got it on footage, so I have to go back and look. It must be. I'm gonna tell you, it must be that same spot. It must be that same spot right there, honestly. Because I'm looking forward up here, and there's nothing. I'm gonna think about 14 inches, I'm thinking.